Welcome back. We are now getting breaking news from Telangana. The Enforcement Directorate is conducting searches on TRS MP Namma Nageswara Rao in an alleged 1,064 crore rupees bank fraud. Searches have been conducted at five different locations. Searches have been on since 7 a.m. this morning. Aneri, my colleague, is also joining us with more details. Aneri, yes, this TRS MP's residence and office premises are being searched by the Enforcement Directorate. What more do we know?
TRS MP's residence and office locations in Hyderabad and various other locations. At five different locations, the searches have been going on since morning 5 a.m. by the Enforcement Directorate.
Over the alleged 1,600 crore bank fraud is being told, and also at the same time the Enforcement Directorate have been conducting searches at various locations of the TRS MP Nageswar Rao, it is being told that he has been taking loans from the bank, and so this has been now in that the total amount has now come up to over 1,000 crores bank fraud, which is being told by our sources. Now, the Enforcement Directorate is conducting raids, is conducting searches at his residence, at his office of the TRS MP Nageswar Rao. Well, he has been serving the state, he has been in the party since a long time, and also the earlier in 2019, the Central Bureau of Investigation had first registered an FIR in year 2019 over a Ranchi Expressway Limited, and as he was the director. Well, now we have to wait for further developments in regard with what will be the next move by the ED, because since morning 7 a.m. we have been seeing searches being conducted by the Enforcement Directorate at the TRS MP's residence in five different locations, one in Khammam, Hyderabad, Jubilee Hills, and various other locations in his office. Also, the raids are being conducted by the Enforcement Directorate officials in regard with the over near 1,000 crores bank fraud, which is being alleged by the officials. All right, so we're looking at 1,064 crore rupee bank fraud, and this is in relation to, of course, the TRS MP and also a few directors of this company that goes by the name of Ranchi Expressway Limited. 1,064 crore bank fraud, the Enforcement Directorate is now looking at. They've been conducting searches at the residence and offices of TRS MP Namma Nageswara Rao. Searches, in fact, began close to 7 a.m. at five locations, and Aneri was breaking down all those important details for our viewers. We leave it at that for the moment.